So hi friend, this is Amit and here is the latest update regarding the bids counseling process. As you also know, earlier they announced the iteration 1 will be done on 1st of July. So now they have announced the complete schedule. Side wise, I will show you the information as well, but try to listen my words so that you will get the complete information because some of them are very urgent to know. So first of all, the first iteration will be done on 1st of July. Thereafter, the decision making on that will be done up to 6th of July. That is, you need to pay the fee. And that is, if you are in waitlisted candidate or if you have got the seat, waitlisted means you will get the seat in upcoming round. As of now, you haven't got. Upcoming round means upcoming iteration. But if you have got the waitlisting seat or the seat, you have to pay the fee accordingly. That is, if you have got the seat, you have to pay full fee. That is first semester fee. If you will get only the waitlisting and notification, then you need to pay the 51,800 rupees. That is for waitlisted candidate. Now, if you talk about the next iteration will be done on 8th. The second iteration will be done and deadline for payment is 13th. And from 13th to 15th, there is a time period when you will able to withdraw. That is, if you get the seat in first iteration or second iteration and after that you don't want to take the seat, you have paid the fee but you are thinking that I will join IIT or any other college, then you can take the refund also by doing the withdrawal process on 13 to 15. There is time available, you can do that as well. And thereafter on 17th, the third iteration will be done and up to 24th you can pay the fee. And again, the withdrawal period is available from 25th to 26th. After that also you can do. That is, even if you have got the seat in first iteration, if you will miss the first withdrawal window, you can do in second withdrawal window as well. Next, if you talk about the fourth iteration, that will be done on 28th of July and deadline to pay the fee is up to 4th of August. And again, there will be the reporting of the candidate. That is the most important thing. That's what I would like to inform you. The reporting, no matter in which iteration you got the seat, first, second, third, fourth, you need to reach the center according to your convenience wherever you have got the seat. That will be done on 9th of August, 9 a.m. That is, reporting of candidates selected for admission in iteration 1, 2, 3, 4 at respective campuses. Wherever you have got the admission, that is in Hyderabad or Goa or Pilani, you need to reach there with a document verification. What are the documents? They already have provided on the website. Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number or on the number available on the screen. Also, you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list. So now if you talk about the fresh orientation program, that is on 10th, whoever will complete the physical verification, then on 10th orientation will be done. Announcement of iteration 5 will be done on 10th. That is, after that there will be lots of changes in the cutoff. You also know many people will not reach the center because of their own reason. So those seats will be cancelled automatically and that seat will be given to next marks a student. Last year also same happened and there was lots of changes in cutoff. So I will tell you, please keep your patience and do the counseling very carefully and I will be guiding you completely. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that obviously, but it will help you a lot to get the best branch, best campus out of your marks, because I will be guiding you until you get into the college. Finally, it is up to the last round. I will be guiding you up to last iteration. So now after the fifth iteration, there will be first semester begin from 11th of August. That is first semester for those students who have already taken the admission, and registration of all students 11th August. Class work begin from 12th of August, and thereafter deadline to pay the fee who will get the seat in fifth round for the first time, that is fifth iteration, it is 14th of August. That is last date to pay the fee, and selected students need to reach the center again for those who have got the seat for the first time, and that will be done on 16th of August, 9 a.m. And after that also many seat will be vacant. That is, you also know there is no management quota, so they can't sell the seat. They have to fill the seat through the iteration process only, and that's where the good news is. there may be 2-3 iterations more after 6 also, because there will be lots of seats vacant, particularly dual degree courses, mechanical, civil, this type of branches. So there will be more iteration as well. So the cutoff will go up to very low marks and you will able to get the college at 150, 145 also this year. So that's why I provided you the cutoff video also, that is marks versus branch. You can check in the I button as well as in the description box also you can get the information. So now if you talk about the other thing, that is after that balance fee up to 21st of August, and selected a student in 6 iterations need to reach the center by 22nd of August. And this is how the counseling process will be going on. But the important thing is that the deadline, whatever they have provided, those are tentative date. All schedule are tentative. It may change depending on the circumstances. So please be very careful. Try to subscribe this channel so that you will not miss any type of update, and try to check the website again and again. Otherwise, just subscribe this channel. You will get the update at the right time. Thank you.